major development tonight involving that shooting inside a church last Sunday as services were being held.
A teenage girl, along with her unborn child, was shot and killed in Oakland, and four others were injured.
Dozens of gunshots rang out in this West Oakland housing complex a little after 2 this morning. At least one person unloaded a hail of gunfire. Bullets hit 3 young men in the car and went through apartment windows and walls.
The attack happened last Sunday during a prayer service at the New Gethsemane Church of God in Christ. The choir sang, witnesses say 3 young men walked into the church, one of them opened fire.
An early morning shooting in Oakland has people asking, could it get any worse?
Without warning, at least 2 gunmen opened fire on the crowd. In the carnage, a teenage girl and her unborn child were killed.
1 death and it's 30 victims. How can you explain that? So that means 30 people want revenge. Off 1 death, man, it should have never stopped. If it's some type of solution or a way we can stop this, man, I wish, but unfortunately there's not, from my perspective.
There's another one shot down there. They killed that baby down there, man. Oh my God. They killed that baby, man.